idea, and at the moment my theme is attention to detail. So I'm exploring fruits and textures on large scale on brown paper with oil pastels. And the process is basically you find your artists, you sample them, and then you pick out techniques and take photographs that sort of reflect the artist. There's so many. You can do interior design, you can sort of be a teacher, which is what I want to do. You can go into set design, theatre design, like it's very open.